Academy, goalkeeper Harvey Davies real with pre-season opportunity. The 17-year-old is in Austria training with the first team. Preseason is that magical time where first team superstars returning loanees and academic tzul train together as they prepare for the long season to come. The best part of that 6 weeks or so is getting the chance to check out the young talent who are making their way up the Liverpool ranks. Harvey Davies, the 17-year-old Scouse goalkeeper, was invited to Austria to train with the first team. And he is understandably thrilled at the opportunity to learn from his seniors. Adrian's taken me under his wing a little bit and trying to give me little bits of advice where he can, and some with Loris, Karius, as well. They're all top guys, Kaimihin, Kelleher, as well, and I have good craic with him, Davies told the official site. But when it comes to work, we know where we need to be and what the level's at. But it's really good for me as a young keeper, I'm the youngest keeper out here. And just learning as much as I can is so important, and it will benefit me in my career as well. I'm trying to soak it all in really. Aside from his fellow goalkeepers, Davies is smartly looking to the likes of James Milner as inspiration for his fledgling career. It's really important because you've got the likes of Mully, James Milner, who's a leader and sets the example for everyone. As a young lad, it's really important to look and see what they're doing because he's hard. A career in the top flight of English football for so long and it doesn't come naturally. You've got to be like him basically to succeed. It's good. It'd be nice to play in the friendlies, but I'm young. So I've still got a long time for it. It would be nice to do that, but if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But if it does, it does.